Yesterday was a memory, a minor bean. The rock and roll never forgets, forgives or regrets.
Nothing comes easy.
Trying to get it all together now. Yesterday was your hair so long, an old love song, and a photograph of you singing the blues.
Nothing comes easy.
Trying to get it all together now. Just like that.
Textbook.
Oh, well, I was reading it.
Come on, Bobby, what were you really doing?
I was going to help you with your study.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Bobby, what do you know about cold fusion?
Jimmy Barnes should never have left him.
Thomas, breakfast?
Pancakes a la Chernobyl.
Hey,
no thanks, Doug. I'm in the middle of my study plan.
Oh, well, Thomas, hey, I can help you.
I'm not going to colour it in, Bobby. Maybe you should give the pancakes to Bobby. He needs the carbohydrates.
Yeah, page 3, biochemistry.
Rest is the cure, Bobby. Rest.
Dougie, how come every time I try and do something for the kids, I bomb out, man?
Well, that's not true, Bobby. You do lots to help the kids.
Yeah, I suppose I do.
Oh, Bobby, did you make the kids' dental appointments? How about giving them money for the school excursion?
No.
Don't worry, I'll do it as usual. No breakfast for me, thanks, Doug. I'll just have juice. Can you get that, please, Bobby?
Yeah, I should be able to do that.
I'll get it!
Is there a Bobby Rivers still living here?
Well, I wouldn't call it living.
You're...
Jackie Hammond!
Bobby Rivers!
Oh, wow!
It's Jackie Hammond!
No, I'm Thomas Sumner.
So what?
Don't you know who she is?
Who cares? She's old. I'm young. We're late for the bus.
Let me look at you, Bobby Rivers. What have you been doing with yourself?
Oh, you know, Jack, same old stuff, same old songs. I know what you've been doing though, eh? Back on the charts after 15 years.
Yeah, it's pot luck, Bobby. I fluked it. Loverboy is a hit all over again, and I've got no idea how it happened.
That's not the voice of the Jackie Hammond I hear.
Sucks. Stevens.
Oh, the sweetheart of rock and roll.
Right. Oh, the haircut from hell.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm doing a load of washing.
Still taking care of Bobby. Oh, I wish I had someone like you.
Dougie wouldn't mind if you brought over a load of dirty clothes.
Guys, now I know I've come home.
Oh, hi, Trace. This is an old friend of mine, Jackie Hammond.
Oh, Bobby, you didn't tell me you had a really lovely wife.
Oh, no. Bobby's not married to Trace.
No. Trace just brought up the kids.
Ah, and made their dental appointments. Oh, they got lovely teeth. Well, I must be getting to work. Nice meeting you.
Oh, pleasure's mine.
See you, Trace. So what are you doing in town, Jackie?
Oh, Bobby, you know me. I'm here to have a good time.
Yeah.
Couldn't think of anyone I'd rather have it with.
Oh.
Remember.
Oh, hi guys, we're just looking at some old photos. Yeah. I guess I lost track of the time, eh?
Well, it's 1992, Bobby.
Jackie, thanks for the tickets to your concert.
Oh, look, that's a pleasure.
We can't wait to go, can we?
Hmm.
Yes, well, Thomas won't appreciate it because he's tone deaf.
In Bobby's case, that's an advantage.
Come on, Thomas, there'll be plenty of young girls there.
Then again, I guess you can learn from something completely alien.
Yo, beautiful people!
baby, we have got to talk business.
Oh, Chicky Bay.
Wait.
What?
We're going to talk business?
What bit? Oh, yes. Bobby, have I got you a gig tonight? The Wayne is going to put you in front of the biggest audience in this country.
What, national TV?
No, the Unemployed Workers Union.
Bobby's going to a concert tonight.
Yeah. Oh, Chicky Babe, that's cute. This is business here. If you want to make a contribution, make coffee, okay?
No, Wayne. This is Jackie Hammond.
Yeah? White with two, thanks, Jack.
Wait. Jackie Hammond, lover boy. It's number one at the moment, man. She's just about to start a world tour.
The Jackie Hammer? Oh, celebrity Chicky Babe, Wayne Lovett, agent of the stars, 24 hours a day, specialising in world tours by international artists. How would you like your coffee?
There's a backstage pass for you to my concert tonight, if you can get someone to do the unemployed workers gig for Bobby, huh? What do you say, Chicky Babe?
Yeah, sure. Maybe after the show we could liaise and interface.
Wayne.
What?
That's my knee, you fondling.
Oh, Chicky Babe, I can't stay. I'm sorry, I can't stay. I've got to go get someone to fill in for Bobby tonight. Tony, the sword-swallowing rabbi.
That's nice, Wayne.
Oh, plus, you'll never guess, Jackie Hammer invited me personally to her gig tonight backstage. Oh, so maybe later, aren't Chicky Babe? You know, they call her the sweetheart of rock and roll.
What I'm afraid of.
Oh, Grace, look at these old photos of Jackie.
Dougie, does Jackie Hammond always have this effect on men?
Well, I'll tell you what, she had a big effect on Bobby in the old days. They had a brief affair.
Except I love you in E-flat.
Yeah. How brief?
Oh, very. It was during a drum solo at Festival Hall.
So, she's back.
Oh, no, Trace. No. She got married and went to America.
Oh, so she's married.
Oh, well, things change, eh? Jackie was just telling us about her divorce.
Oh, Bobby, they don't want to hear all about that. Oh. I'm running late. Hope I'll see you at my gig tonight, babe. Ooh, you!
See you later, Jackie.
Yeah. Wonder if there'll be a drum solo.
Well, guess the kids must have finally calmed down, eh? She's Anna dug the concert, you know. She loved the drum solo.
I'd love another drink, thanks, Bobby.
Come on, Trace. I think they've got a lot of catching up to do.
Oh, maybe we could play a game of Pictionary.
Not me, Trace. I'm tired. I'm going to bed, huh? Good night, everyone. Great concert, Jack.
Thanks, Dougie. Sleep tight.
You too. Hi, Dougie.
So what did you want to drink, Trace?
I'm a bit tired too. I mean, you've got a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah.
So, good night.
No night.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that was a great gig tonight.
Yeah.
Having you up there was just like the old days.
I suppose, man, a real buzz. Lovely.
Oh, we could play Monopoly if anyone's interested. I guess that's a no. Good night.
Night.
Whatever happened to the good old days?
Oh, Jack, nothing lasts forever, you know?
Right.
Except maybe good songs. Good songs last forever.
True.
And good memories last forever. And love, you know, love should last forever.
And you'll never change. Yeah. But I'm scared of getting back into this business again. Don't you get sick of working with wankers all the time?
Oh, yeah. And I work solo.
Yeah, I do, after the gigs. Yeah, the drink.
I'll miss you on a Monday. I got plenty on my mind to keep me
occupied.
I'll miss you on a Tuesday, baby. I got plenty on the tune to keep me satisfied. Wednesday is business, Thursday as well. Friday night, I'm all shot to hell. But Saturday night, I put the radio on. Nothing better to do than your song comes. Hammond, eh?
Bobby Rivers.
Oh, Thomas, Brecky?
Oh, no thanks, Doug. I'm too tired to eat. I've just spent 8 hours reworking this study plan to make up for the 4 hours and 12 minutes I lost going to the concert.
Why don't you just try studying?
How little you know, Doug. Doug, what mark did you get for your last exam?
A plus.
And I guess you were happy with that too.
Hi. So, what time did Jackie go last night?
I didn't hear anyone leave. Imagine. In bed with Bobby.
Oh, how long's that pizza been up there?
Breakfast, Drake?
No, thanks, I'm not hungry. What's going on? Bobby up yet? Well, Trace, Bobby's up there
with a woman. Jackie. I think I'll just take him his paper.
Thomas! You're always saying that he can't read.
Garfield, man. Bobby! Okay, I'm going to count to three. That's one, two, three. And then I'm going to come in. Okay? One, two, three. Oh my God, that's disgusting! There are field mushrooms growing off his carpet.
Thomas, what about Jackie?
She's not up there.
See? Not a fuss about nothing.
Yeah, Bobby's not up there either.
Neither's the combi.
Thomas, I think now might be a good time for us not to be here.
This is going to be the good part. You'll deck him.
Get to the door.
Bobby hasn't scored since 1975.
You okay, Trace?
Dougie, life goes on. I don't care where Bobby is. I mean, he could be...
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen. In the kitchen? Where have you been? And where's Jackie?
Well, she had to get up early. She had publicity.
Yeah? Oh, so you got up early too, hmm?
No, Trace, I haven't been asleep yet. Oh, bloody combi.
You were doing it in the combi? Getting a bit old for that, aren't you?
Well, the combi is. I dropped Jackie off at the hotel and it conked out on the way home. I had to walk.
Well, that's just not good enough. I thought... And the children thought and Doug thought that Jackie stayed here last night.
Why would she stay here, man? She's staying at the best hotel in town.
Look, I think that the children have a right to know exactly what the situation is with you and Jackie.
We're mates.
Mates?
Yeah, you know, mates. Like you and me are mates, Trace.
Well, of course, you can understand how some people would have thought that there was more to it with you and Jackie. Mate.
Well, Trace, you know, some people should understand that Jackie cares about music, you know? My music. And she wants me back on top.
So you're saying it's a purely professional relationship and that's all there is to it?
Yeah, sure.
Sure. Well, I can accept that. The children can accept that. Where are you going?
Pick up a comedy.
I can accept that. The children can accept that. Sure.
Then I thought I might take Jackie on a river cruise, just the two of us, eh? That'd be good, eh? Hannah, Tracy, guess
what? Go get
the
others, Bobby.
Okay, Dougie, Thomas!
I wonder what's going on.
They've probably got slides of their river cruise.
Great news, Dougie. You're going to love it.
Everybody, Bobby is coming on my tour with me.
Yeah.
Oh. We'll start with a duet
And then when we hit Europe and the States, we'll build up his part until we launch his solo career.
Yeah, it's like a dream come true, eh? Jackie brought me that new acoustic, man. Yeah. Look at it. It's a marvel.
Fantastic. I suppose this is what you want to do with your life, Robert?
Come on, guys, you're always telling me you don't need me, and this is my chance to do what I do best.
Dribble?
Play music, Thomas.
And I've bought the tickets.
Yeah, yeah, first class.
I'll be there to look after him. You can come and visit him in L.A. You're moving to L.A.? So what do you say, guys? Aren't you happy for Bobby? Yeah.
Of course. Josh.
It's fantastic.
Duncan. What's wrong, man?
Nothing's wrong. We're just gonna miss you, that's all.
Anna, have you seen my ruler?
No, I haven't seen your ruler. Look for it yourself.
Morning, guys. Oh, you're gonna be proud of me.
You've harvested the mushrooms?
No, better than that, man.
Hi, everybody. Okay, Bobby, let's go and get those visas.
Yeah, right. Listen, Jack, was someone else out the front there?
Why, are you waiting for someone?
Well, yeah, I need a tip.
Well, what for?
Well,
yo, beautiful people!
Hey, everybody, look, it's Wayne.
You're waiting for Gilligan?
Hey, why don't you do the world a favour, huh? Go stick your head in a ceiling fan.
Well, look, I know that some of you were a bit upset about me moving to L.A. As a matter of fact, it was a bit of a shock to me, too. So, I spoke to Wayne.
Oh, no, he hasn't rented your room.
Wishful thinking, chicky babe. Would you like a lay?
Wayne, get on with it, man, come on.
Well, I spoke to my cousin Luigi, that's the Luigi of Luigi's Travel Agency and Roast Chicken Bar, and I exchanged Bobby's first class ticket for 6 economy tickets, plus 6 roast chooks.
Bobby, we can't just all up and go to L.A.
Sure we can, Trace. Why not? I mean...
No! Something wrong, Jack? Bobby, I can't believe what you're saying. What are you doing?
Well, I can't move to L.A. without my family.
I thought you said they didn't need you anymore.
Yeah, look, I said that, but... See, I can't leave my family and my mates.
He's right. We don't want him to go. Bobby, we do need you.
Yeah.
Well, it can't happen, Bobby.
Why not, man? It's not going to cost any more.
Bobby, I'm not doing this for them. I'm doing it for you. For us.
Isn't it, but Jack, you know...
Bobby, I need you.
Listen, Jack. You don't need me, you just think you do. You understand?
No, I don't understand.
Well, I guess there are some things in the world that you can appreciate even though you don't understand them. Look, I personally could never understand why green kryptonite killed Superman, but... red kryptonite just turned him into Bizarro, but, you know, I appreciate it and I accept it. I understand.
My tickets, please.
Sorry, Jack.
Jack, Bobby's very ungrateful. He's always taking me for granted.
Well, maybe it's time we stop taking him for granted.
Good luck, Tracy.
Oh, don't forget the guitar, Jack.
Oh, no. You keep it, Bobby. You never know, you might change your mind.
See you, Jack. Be cool.
Jack, Miss Hammer, can I keep the 6 roast chooks?
Well, welcome back, Bobby. Good on you.
Thanks.
Well, there goes L.A. And my date with Michelle Pfeiffer. Like it's back to the old study plan.
Oh, no. Tom, come here, look. Why don't you just study?
Yeah, okay.
Well, I'm glad I could finally be a help, man.
Thanks, Bobby.
Thank you. What was that for?
Oh, just something between mates. Nice guitar.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wednesday's business, Thursday as well. And Friday nights I'm all shot to hell. But Saturday nights I put the radio on. When the sun comes out and the world sings along, I still take my heart to you.